Marketing people ought to be considered the biggest Satanist liars and scum compared to politicians. Real satanic stuff, considering that their whole idea is to sell a piece of shit, put a sexy woman next to it.